dangerous.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Stop on by for a moment. The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness. Beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called Yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sun.
Hey! Hey! That's my horse!
Yep.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. You've been helpful. Thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand. This can cure almost all maladies to your animal, natural and otherwise. Don't ask how. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Oi.
Yep. Watch where you're going.
You're a little close there.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Let's get... What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friends. Well, aren't you going to help?
I'll see what I can do.
I'm trapped here. Why aren't you helping? Oh, yes. Yes, just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. You saved me.
Okay.
Oh, that was bad.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
We'll need to go on a horse. My leg can't handle the walk.
Let's go, boy.
Are you sure this is the best way? Why'd you stop? Something the matter?
You know, this is too much for me. You'll need to find another way.
Oh. Well, fine then. Thank you for your help. Much as you did.
Okay, boy.
First I find all this damage, then I find a stranger here. Care to explain?
Calm down. I'm gonna enjoy robbing you, tough guy. That's worth fighting over.